my initial impression of the album was like, oh, I might not like this because, like, I don't know, Christian doesn't recommend good music. No, I'm just kidding, he would recommend. But, oh no, I was just a little skeptical. The track that stood out to me the most was Dark Skin Lady, because I felt like it had a good rhythm. I think the album exceeded my expectations because I thought it was going to be bad, but it was actually really good. I personally thought that the album was really chill. A recurring theme mostly was just like, I guess like the chillness of it, because there's nothing really outstanding, like, that was really beyond the point of just being mellow. My perception of the album changed a lot. Because I said in the beginning I thought it wasn't going to be good, but it really started to grow on me. One part of the music that really resonated with me was like just the beats and the way it kind of flowed all together. I'm not familiar with this person's previous work, but I just thought it was pretty good. I think it's more of a passing enjoyment for me, because I would recommend this album because it was really good, really relaxing, and overall, just I liked it, so I'd definitely tell people about it.